Let us expose this scripture or try to understand it. Number one, Paul tells them, do not be conformed to this world. Now, the word world, it's a common word to us. But it literally means systems which exist amongst people. And system, just to break it down, means the way people conduct themselves day in, day out, in order to get certain results. Praise Jesus.